Heavenly Father in Christ Jesus.
Chitafa ali mugulu mu Kristo Yesu.
Father, we thank and give your name glory.
Chitafe, tukwebaza erinya lyo tuliwe kitiibwa.
Thank you for your love.
Webale nnyo olw'okwagala kwo.
Your truth.
Amazima go.
And your kindness.
N'okusaasira kwo.
Say to Jesus, I love you, Jesus.
Gamba Yesu, nkwagala nnyo Yesu.
I love you, Jesus.
Nkwagala Yesu.
And I know you love me.
Era manyi nti onjagala.
Give me the grace.
Mpa ekisa.
To follow you.
Okukugoberera.
Up to the end.
Paka ku nkomerero.
Our simple topic.
Omutwe gwaffe omwangu.
Stop doubting.
Lekera awo okubuusabuusa.
And start believing.
Otandike okukkiriza.
In Christ Jesus.
Mu Kristo Yesu.
Teneba.
Gamba muliranwa wo.
Stop doubting.
Lekera awo okubuusabuusa.
Can I hear you?
Kizo kuulira.
And start believing.
Otandike okukkiriza.
In Christ Jesus.
Mu Kristo Yesu.
Believing, everybody is a believer.
Okukkiriza obukkiriza. Buli muntu yenna mukkiriza.
Faith.
Okukkiriza.
And believing.
N'okukkiriza.
There might be a slight difference.
Wayinza okubaawo enjawulo entonotono.
There is a Christian faith.
Waliwo enzikiriza y'ekikristaayo.
The faith which Christians talk about.
Okukkiriza abakristaayo kwe boogerako.
But Hindu too are believers.
N'ate n'abahindu nabo bakkiriza.
Just believing.
Okukkiriza obukkiriza.
Is not enough to be a believer.
Tekumala kubeera mukkiriza.
I don't doubt, I believe.
Ah, sibusabusa nzikiriza.
You may not be doubting.
Oyinza okuba nga tobuusabuusa.
But what do you believe?
Naye kiki ky'okkiriza?
One.
Kimu.
To have faith.
Okuba n'okukkiriza.
Is something extraordinary.
Kye kintu ekitali kya bulijjo.
Believe in Christ Jesus.
Kkiririza mu Kristo Yesu.
Have faith in Christ Jesus.
Va n'okukkiriza mu Kristo
Yesu. Yes, I believe him.
Kituufu mukkiriza.
You may be believing him.
Oyinza okuba ng'omukkiriza.
But listen to this.
Naye wuliriza kino.
What do you believe?
Kiki ky'okkiriza?
What is your faith in Jesus?
Okukkiriza kwe mu Kristo Yesu kwe kuliwa.
Faith is simply described as trust.
Okukkiriza mu ngeri ennyangu kunnyonnyolwa ng'obwesige.
You cannot believe somebody without trust.
Tosobola kukkiriza muntu nga tewali kwesiga oba nga tomwesiga.
But how do you trust him?
Naye omwesiga otya?
Believe in Jesus.
Kkiririza mu Yesu.
Yes, it is true.
Kituufu.
But believe in the finished works of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Kkiririza mu mirimu gya Mukama waffe Yesu Kristo gye yakola edda n'amaliriza.
I'm a believer.
Ndi mukkiriza.
Everything is possible.
Buli kintu kyonna kisoboka.
To those who believe.
Eri abo abakkiriza.
Yes, it is true.
Kituufu.
Jesus never asked us to believe.
Yesu tatusabanga ko kukkiriza.
In anything.
Kukkiririza mu kintu kyonna.
He asked us to believe in his finished works.
Yatusaba tukkiririza mu mirimu gye yakola edda n'amaliriza.
The difference between faith, believing.
Enjawulo eri mu kukkiriza obukkiriza n'okukkiriza.
The difference now in Christianity.
Enjawulo eri mu bukristaayo kati.
You must not believe everything.
Totekeddwa kukkiriza buli kintu.
Bible doesn't tell us to believe everything.
Bible tetugamba kukkiriza buli kintu.
Bible say.
Bible egamba.
We Christians.
Fe abakristaayo.
We should believe in the finished works of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Tutekeddwa kukkiriza mu mirimu gya Mukama waffe Yesu Kristo gye yakola n'amaliriza.
So there's no need of doubting.
Tewali kikwetaagisa kubuusabuusa.
Because he did those works and finished them.
Kubanga egyo emirimu yagikola n'agimaliriza.
You must trust him because he has ever done it before.
Otekwa kumwesiga kubanga yali akikozeko.
He will just do it again.
Ajja kudda mu buzi kukikola nate.
It is as if I see this man sitting.
Chibanga bwe ndabo omusajja ono atudde.
Will he walk?
Kati netandika okwebuuza. Oyo omusajja anatambula.
Will he not walk?
Taatambule.
I don't know whether he will walk.
Simanyi oba anatambula.
He has legs.
Alina amagulu.
Can you ask him to walk?
Tuyinza omusaba atambule.
Gentleman, come.
Sebu, jangu. Wuyo.
Why should I doubt?
Kati nga lwaki mbuusabuusa?
I see his legs.
Ndaba amagulu ge.
This is not where he sleeps.
Wano si wasula.
But he's here sitting on the chair.
Naye ali wano atudde ku ntebe.
It means he walked from somewhere.
Kitegeza yatambudde okuva awantu awamu.
He can walk.
Asobola okutambula.
Now.
Kakati.
Can he run?
Kati asobola okudduka.
These are the so-called Christians.
Bano nno be bayitibwa abakristaayo.
And they say they are believers.
Ate bagamba nti bakkiriza.
They are believers who believe everything.
Waliwo abakkiriza, abakkiriza mu buli kintu.
Jesus, those are not the people he wants.
Abo si be bantu Yesu baayagala.
Will he run?
Anadduka.
Will he not run?
Oba tadduke.
Will he run?
Anasobola okudduka.
Will he not run?
Oba tadduke.
To run, he needs a magic.
Okusobola okudduka. Yeetaaga abeeko ekyobufuusa kyakola.
He needs witchcraft to run.
Yeetaaga ddoko okudduka.
These are the believers.
Bano nno be bakkiriza.
He has done it before.
Yali akikozeeko mu kusooka.
He will just do it again.
Mu buzi kukikola nate.
Why should I doubt him?
Lwaki mubuusabuusa?
Why should I doubt him?
Lwaki mubuusabuusa?
On things he did before.
Ku bintu bye yakola edda.
You are a believer.
Oli mukkiriza.
You believe everything.
Okkiriza buli kintu.
That man can carry Jesus and carry magic again.
Chomuntu asobola okubeera ne Yesu ate kisera kyekimu n'abeera n'eddogo.
And you are a believer.
Songa toli mukkiriza. Sole.
Gentleman run.
Sebo, duka.
Amen, 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 amen. How can I question him?
Nyinza ntyo kumwebuuza ko rachi.
How can I doubt him?
Nyinza ntyo kumubuusabuusa.
Whether he can run or not.
Obasobola okudduka, batasobola kudduka.
Jesus asked us only to believe in his finished work.
Yesu yatusaba kimu kyokka okukkiririza mu mirimu gye yakoledda n'amaliriza.
Not to believe everything.
So si kukkiriza buli kintu.
And Jesus never believed everything.
Ate Yesu teyakkiriza buli kintu.
I'm reading John 14.
Nsoma Yokana 14.
Listen to what he said.
Uliriza kye yagamba.
Verse 10.
Olunyiriri olw'ekkumi.
Do you not believe that I'm in the Father and the Father is in me? The words that I speak to you, I do not speak on my own authority, but the Father who dwells in me does the works. Believe me that I'm in the Father and the Father is in me. Or else believe me for the sake of the works themselves. John 10.
Nsoma Yokane sura ya 10.
37.
Olunyora satumwa omusanvu.
If I do not do the works of my Father, do not believe me. But if I do, though you do not believe me, believe the works that you may know and believe that the Father is in me and I in him. Why should you begin to question
ngaracho tandiko kwebuza
what he did 2000 years ago
cheyakole de miaka 12 ejaita?
You are now asking whether he can do it.
Kati webuza obasobola okukikola.
Read your Bible.
Soma Bible yo.
Believers
abakiriza
in Christ Jesus
mu Kristo Yesu.
Man's not believe everything.
Tebatekedwa kukkiriza buli kintu.
Man's only believe the finished works of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Batekedwa kukkiriza mirimu kya Mukama waffe Yesu Kristo gye yakoledda n'amaliriza.
That is what he promised.
Ekyo kye yasuubiza.
He did it 2000 years ago.
Yakikola myaka
12
ejiyita.
Do it again.
Ajja kudda mwakikola.
When you are seated here,
otudde wano,
viewers over the world,
abatulaba mu nsi yonna,
Kakande believes,
Kakande akkiriza,
only the finished works of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Mirimu kya Mukama waffe Yesu Kristo gye yakoledda n'amaliriza gyokka.
Everywhere he went,
everywhere
he was doing good.
He was doing good. The mighty healer who healed the lepers. When the lepers saw him, they started shouting. Everywhere he went, my Lord was doing good.
Healing is possible in Christ.
Christ Jesus.
Resurrection is possible in Christ Jesus.
Because he raised the dead 2,000 years ago,
he can do it again.
Because he healed the sick, no matter the type of sickness, he healed the sickness 2,000 years ago, he will only do it again. Are you sick today? Be ready. Begin to expect. Stop doubting. He did it. He will do it again. Blessings are possible in Christ Jesus. He blessed people. He multiplied the bread. Multiplication is possible. Hallelujah. Jesus never believed everything.
Yesu te yakiriza buli kintu.
He believed only his Father.
Yakiriza kitawe yeka.
And his works.
N'emirimu gye.
I'm reading Matthew 4.
Nsoma Matayo esule yokuna.
From verse 3.
Okuva ku lunyiriri olwokusatu.
Jesus never believed everything.
Yesu te yakiriza buli kintu.
He believed only in his Father.
Yakiriza mu kitawe yeka.
Not everybody.
Si buli muntu.
Now when the tempter came to him, he said, "If you are the Son of God, command that these stones become bread." But he answered and said, "It is written, man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceeds from the mouth of God." Jesus did not believe everything.
Yes, tayakiriza buli kintu.
He never believed Satan.
Tayakiriza Satani.
Say, Jesus never believed everything.
Yes, tayakiriza buli kintu.
He only believed his Father because he knew he can multiply the bread. I'm a believer. Even demons believe and they tremble. I'm reading James chapter 2, verse 18. But someone will say, "You have faith and I have works. Show me your faith without your works, and I will show you my faith by my works. You believe that there is one God. You do well." Even the demons believe and they tremble. Believe only in the finished works of our Lord Jesus Christ. My Lord Jesus never believed everything. This gives you a chance
chino chikuwa omukisa
to know what you want,
okumanya chicho yagala,
to expect it,
okuchisubira.
I know Jesus is a healer,
manyiti Yesu muwonya,
and I'm sick,
era ndi mulwadde.
I'm asking him to heal me,
musaba amponye.
I just want to walk,
njagala wakazi kutambula.
But in the Bible,
naye ate mu Bible,
those he prayed for, they walked. He did it before. Today I walk because I know he can do it. This gives you a particular faith, trust, knowledge. Because what you are asking of him, you are sure. You are on a sure deal. Believers in Christ Jesus must be on a sure deal. Because he did it before, he will just do it again. They don't sit there to doubt whether he will do it. Have faith in the finished works of our Lord Jesus Christ. Jesus never believed everything.
Yes, tayakiriza mu buli kintu.
He never asked us to believe everything.
Tayatusaba kukiriza buli kintu.
I'm reading Matthew 4:5.
Matayo sura yokuna olunyiriro lw'okutaano.
Then the devil took him up into the holy city, set him on the pinnacle of the temple, and said to him, "If you are the Son of God, throw yourself down, for it is written, he shall give his angel charge over you, and in their hands they shall bear you up, lest you dash your foot against stone." Jesus said to him, "It is written again, you shall not tempt the Lord your God." Did Jesus believe everything?
Yes, yakiriza mu buli kintu.
What did he believe?
Yakiriza chi?
Only his Father.
Chitawe yeka.
If you are seated here today, believe only the finished works of our Lord Jesus Christ. Healing is possible. Forgiveness is possible. Salvation is possible. Miracle is possible. Sign is possible. Prophecy is possible. Those who want to rededicate their life to Christ Jesus. And those who want to get saved. Repeat after me. Say, Oh Lord Jesus. I'm here to believe. In your finished works. I know you did it before. You do it again. I'll follow you. The rest of my life. Write my name. In the book of the living. In Jesus name. So coming here. It is like writing an application.
Kubanga kuandika application oba kusaba.
Then I put a stamp.
Oro nente ka stampu. Nente ka mu stampu mu application yo.
You go your work.
Go gendo okola.
Okay, what is your problem?
Olina buzibu chisebo.
Musaje wa katona nafuna accident.
Man of God, I got an accident.
Ba tomele dao katale nankulabe nali ndi ku boda boda.
I was on a boda boda in nankulabe.
Nenu mizibwa mukuguru kuno nyonyo.
I injured my leg.
Edo musaje owe motoka yali amanyi nti amazewo.
The vehicle driver thought he had killed me.
Webamugamba nti oli nyo omuntu na ayimirira we yayimirira yayimirira ku kigere kwe nyini.
When he stopped the vehicle, he stepped on my foot. The vehicle stood on my foot.
Weyamaliriza n'asimbula emmotoka n'agamba leka mumalirize ng'ende.
From there he drove away and he said, let me just finish this man and I go.
Sisobola kutambula bulungi.
I cannot walk properly. That is Mr. Kayongo rising up with a lot of pain and difficulty.
Ye mwami Kayongo ayimukirambulubyo bungi nyino
obutasobola kutambula. Now this is Jesus' office.
Kacheno ye office ya Yesu.
Mr. Kayongo, what do you want Jesus to do for you?
Mwami Kayongo, chicho yagala Yesu akukolere.
Nsaba Yesu amponye.
I ask Jesus to heal me.
Asumulure.
And deliver me.
Bring your request.
Katireto okusaba kwo ngabo kuandise. The man of God has stamped in the request of Brother Kayongo.
Mukasira kanu Kayongo.
So his request
you
has been granted.
You can go and walk.
Katisebo, osobolo genda, otambule, tambula, ogende. Hallelujah! Watch Brother Kayongo. A gentleman who couldn't walk is now free. Hallelujah!
Maje yanzi ya samba nyanti ne walondi tukao na yolwe chisache amani tatafudomu
amanya gangenze Kayongo Batimayo Mukasa.
My name is Kayongo Batimayo Mukasa.
Ngamviji de Nankulabye.
From Nankulabye.
Zone 8.
From Nankulabye Zone 8.
Nafuna accident.
I got an accident.
Nali mvuga boda boda ngamve Nankulabye ndi kubitala.
I was riding a boda boda from Nankulabye traffic lights. When I was waiting for the traffic lights, I just had a fuso vehicle on my leg. People shouted out. They said, you're killing the man. I tried to remove my leg. But the vehicle stuck on my leg. Where the vehicle stood, he stood on my very leg. I was feeling like dying. He drove off and he said, let me kill this man and I go. By the time I came here, I had a lot of pain. When the man of God prayed for me, when he stamped in my request, I no longer feel any pain.
I can stand upright. I can walk. I don't feel any pain in my body. I'm totally healed. And now I can go back. And I start working for my family. I thank Jesus for delivering me and for healing me. And I thank the man of God, Prophet Samuel Kakande, for praying
now
for me.
Stop complaining when your family asks you this or that. Because before you got the accident, you complained. What if I will not be there? What if I die? What would they do?
Man of God, what you've said is true. My name is Kayongo. All that the man of God has said is very, very true. While I am at home, when my wife is there, but she asked me for everything. She asked me from tea leaves, school fees, everything, when it's all upon my head. But I said, but she also works. And these children are for both of us. Now if I'm away or I go away, will she be in position to take care of them? Man of God, what you've said, it's very true.
Because she couldn't do all that work.
Kubanga itasobola kola mirimu ejo jonna.
That is why God put you there for her.
Yesonga rwachi Katonda yakuteekawo kululwe.
Saja Katonda choyogera chitofu.
So go, may God give you the grace.
Katonda kuwe chisa.
Even this vehicle you want.
Nemoto keno joyagala.
Go, you are free.
Genda sebo liwa dembe. Clap for Jesus.
He said, everything is possible.
Yagamba, buli chintu chonna chisoboka.
To those who believe.
Eriabo abakiriza.
Everything of mine.
Buli chintu chonna echange.
Saying, everything of my miracles, my wonders are possible.
Ebyamagero byange, ebyewunyo byange, obubonero bwange, byonna bisoboka.
Not outside him.
Ebitali bweruwe.
He was talking about his stuff.
Yali ayogera ku bibye.
His finished work.
Emirimu gye yakoledde n'amaliriza.
Not other people's work.
So si emirimu gy'abantu abalala.
So when you come here,
katibu, jawan,
healing is possible. Salvation is possible.
Busoboka.
Forgiveness is possible.
Busoboka.
Why should you doubt? Have faith in the finished works of our Lord Jesus Christ. What is your request?
Man of God, pray for me. I got an accident. I have pain in the ribs, pain in the neck. I can't jump. I can't do any work.
Bring your request.
Let okusaba kosebo. You can see the brother, the agony is going through and rising. The pain is so much. All following an accident.
Okay.
So he's here presenting his request. In the name of Jesus, he's presenting his request. Before the man of God.
All the finished works of our Lord Jesus Christ are possible to those who believe. So your healing is there in Christ Jesus. Take your healing.
Watch the brother. Brethren, watch what Jesus has done. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Watch the working of Jesus.
Do you feel any pain?
No more pain.
Hallelujah! Was the gentleman checking his body? He's turning the neck. He's turning the waist. Clap for Jesus!
I don't believe because you don't know what you believe.
Man of God, my request.
Okuva when I turned the kid of Kuli Roburumi, Nayom Gongo Gunumanyo no Rubuto, Okuva Banabo Rebavam Sina Midembe.
Man of God, my request to Jesus is like this. I got a miscarriage, and this was a miscarriage of 4 children. I had 4 children in my womb, but it miscarried. Now from that day, I have a lot of pain in the stomach, a lot of pain and weakness in the whole body. I don't have peace. I cannot rise up. I cannot squat to urinate. I'm okay. Just supported.
What is your request now?
Kacho sabachi. I ask Jesus to heal me. Watch, brethren. Watch the agony. As the lady is being supported to get up. Because she's going through a lot of pain. You can see the lady has presented her request right before the man of God.
Lady.
Nyavo.
Healing is possible in Christ Jesus. These are the finished works of our Lord Jesus Christ. Her request is to be healed and to be delivered.
Hallelujah! Watch what the Lord has done! Jesus has granted her request. And now she's healed! She's jumping! Thank you, Jesus!
My name is John Kamau. I'm a pastor from Kenya.
Pitiwa John Kamau ndi musumba okuva Kenya.
Actually, what I'm seeing and I'm convinced right now is that the power of God is in our midst. And the power of darkness cannot withstand the presence of the man of God in our midst. It is a clear indication that we are in the right place. And the presence of the power of the High Most God is in our midst. What I can tell Ugandans is that you have a gift from God, a gift from
Uganda.
Heaven. Because actually it shows that the man of God, the level that he is operating, no demon or no authority, no power, no ruler of the kingdom of darkness can withstand his presence. It is amazing. It is wonderful. It is great.
Before man of God is Mr. Matovu Joseph, who has got difficulty
what
in walking fast.
Oh,
ina buzibu chisebo.
Msajja wakati nafuna akabenye 2:15.
Buzibu chibolina.
Nzibo bulumi bwenna mu biru gonna.
I ask for healing for the pain I have in the body. I also have a poor vision. Pain radiates from the back up to the feet. That is Mr. Matovu rising up in agony and pain.
Oye Uganda Matovu ayimukanga aline nyike no bulumi.
Because of severe pain he has in the back.
Kubanga ino bulumi bwinji nyo mugongo.
By the blood of Jesus.
No msai kwa Yesu. That's a touch of God's power upon him.
Akwatidwa kama nyiga katonda.
Rise up and walk.
Yimuko tambule.
You are free.
Uli wadembe. That is Mr. Joseph declared free.
Uganda Joseph falangi ndwanti wadembe.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yes, we are. Thank you, Jesus, for healing me. Thank you, Jesus, for healing me. Thank you, Jesus, for healing me. Clap your hands for Jesus, the healer.
What is your problem?
Zengajagala Yesu amponye
byona sanzo
mubina nkuba wanso mutwe gona ne gunuma
ekyenyinomwane guyulikana amannyo. I have painful wounds on the forehead, my lip was torn, I have a wound and I also have painful teeth. That is already Pauline already touched as the prayer is going on for her. Njala Pauline akwatidwa kongesalegena maso. Watch her yielding to the prayer. As every pain in the wounds that she got after this assault are being uprooted.
Raza pangu.
Situ kwa tambulo gende.
You are free.
Oli wa dembe.
Hallelujah, Lady Pauline is free.
Chala Pauline wa dembe.
Thank you, Jesus, for healing me.
Lower back and numa.
I have pain in the lower back.
Never come to
for how long?
Malabama. For 4 years, I have pain in the back. I fell down from a tree. That is Lady Millie. She has so much pain in the back for which she's wearing this lumbar corset. Now healing is going on for her. Watch her being driven against her will towards her healing. The corset has been removed. Pain is being uprooted. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for healing me. Thank you, Jesus, for healing me. Thank you, Jesus, for healing me.
What do you want Jesus to do for you?
For 1.5 years, I have severe pain in the back because of this prolapse. I want Jesus to heal me. I have pain in the back. That is Lady Claire.
I am Claire.
Receiving a prayer for her healing.
The mighty name of Jesus.
Malinya ya manya Yesu Kristo.
Be healed.
Wanyeze bwa.
Woman, rise up and go.
Nyabo situko gende.
For you are free.
Kubango liwa dembe.
In Christ Jesus.
Malinya ya Yesu Kristo.
Thank you, Jesus. Lady Claire is free. Thank you, Jesus.
Remove the corset. Remove the
corset.
She's now removing the corset. She has been wearing for 1.5 years. Jesus has taken away her pain.
Yes,
clap your hands for Jesus. Clap, clap for Jesus the healer.
Walk.
Thank you, Jesus, for healing me. Thank you, Jesus. Clap your hands for Jesus Christ.
Tukubira Yesu Kristo mungalo.
Na yenga tonta muka moli nange. Teke kaza wozi chankala njisa fula njusi sute kuteka. Emikwano jensi njibuse. Woyambye lelo atencha kuyekera. Uyoko wate kucholi atencha ya yekaro.
How are you feeling now?
Kacha uli roche nyabo.
Uli labulu unje msaja wakato.
I feel fine, man of God.
Mulubuto maze miyake satunga wanuma.
For 3 years I had abdominal pain.
Mwaka gumunesh tununga wanuma.
And for 1.5 years I've been having pain in the back.
Namalo kuzara mwana simweka angakote walichengkola wanangene waza yes.
From the time I gave birth I couldn't carry my baby.
Genda oli watembe.
Give thanks to Jesus the wonderful healer.
Tuwebaza Yesu Kristo mwenye weche unyo.
Amagumba kangagumu gonga wakasoka wansi. Gase setuka.
I got this prolapse following the multiple accidents I've got.
How many?
Wakafuna
accident.
I count about 4 accidents.
For a whole year and a
half, I don't do any work. I'm just at home.
What do you want Jesus to do for you? I ask Jesus
to heal me
family.
That I may do my work again and I serve my family.
But after your healing, you should be considerate. And not arrogant. Because your decision is final.
Man of God, what you've said is true.
And the woman warned you.
Man of God, what you've said is true. My wife told me all that.
She
kept on warning me that at times
I'm
not advised what I decide is final.
I responded.
I told my wife that now that I'm the head of the family, what I've said is what will help
but
us.
But she said, one day you get a problem.
Who will
help you? You don't regard us as anything.
Man of God, everything you've said is true. My wife has kept on telling me the same.
Be considerate. And know that other people are also human beings. Even the government.
Ne government.
It has a parliament.
Ne government elina parliament.
Where they are, those for the government and the opposition.
Oh, muri abagira government n'abajiwakanya.
In the name of Jesus.
Linye ya Yesu. Praise going on from Mr. Kizito Henry.
Yes, I again a masiri mwa Mr. Henry.
Jesus is healing the bones of his back.
Yes, Christ, when you are going to go.
And now the corset is being removed.
Jesus
is perfecting him.
Yes,
in the power of the Holy Ghost. Thank you, Jesus. Time to walk. He's running.
Yes, yes.
Thank you, Jesus. I'm happy, Jesus. Thank you for healing me.
So go and say to your wife, Mommy, I'm sorry. This is what you are doing is not good.
And next is Brother James Odongo. He has difficulty in bending and sitting. Because of pain in the back and he's wearing a corset. Now the man of God is removing this corset. All the pain is being flushed out. Time to walk. To God's glory. Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, praise God.
I've
been suffering with a back problem for over 10 years.
I've
tried to treat it, it's not healing. But I'm surprised now the pain has disappeared.
Clap for Jesus.
Hallelujah. Go your free.
Thank you.
Jesus for healing me.
My name is Lauren
Nekesa.
Lauren Nekesa.
I'm from Nairobi, Kenya.
Nairobi, Kenya.
Nimekuwa naona Pastor Kakante kwa TV.
I saw Pastor Kakande on the television.
I've been seeing how he deliver people.
Mbadde ndabengeli jasumulamu abantu.
What I've seen with my eyes.
Lero chendabye na maso gange.
I just give God the glory.
Ngulumiza Katonda.
Because since I was born, I've never seen such a miracle.
Kubango kubere nazali wasira bangako cha magero nga chino.
I know I can count myself blessed. Because today I'm not seeing it on the TV, on the screen. I'm seeing it physically with my eyes.
Kubanga lero sikiraba ku YouTube oba ku TV. Sikiraba na maso gange.
And I give God the glory and I know and I believe God is here with us.
Era Katonda muwe chitibwe era manyiti Katonda ali wano naffe. Watch the touch of God's power upon them all. Every sickness, every disease is being flushed out. In Jesus' powerful name. Brother Amos with evil attacks, and another one is also touched in the mighty way. At the name of Jesus, every sickness must bow down. There is power in the name of Jesus Christ to flush out every sickness. Deliverance for this brother. Thank you, Jesus, for touching them. For the salvation of their souls. Many more in need of deliverance.
They
are receiving their deliverance right now from every demonic bondage that is troubled with spiritual men. His brother has a backache. His brother deliver us a spirit of drunkenness.
Today
is his day to be delivered. Thank you, Jesus.
Ha!
Follow me! Jesus.
Come
on! Follow me! Whatever sickness, whatever problem has to bow down at the name of Jesus Christ.
Hey!
For the children of God to be free. Brother James is difficult in bending because of pain in the back. No matter your sickness, Jesus is ready to heal you today. Time to receive. This is not a human touch, it's a touch of God's power. To break all the chains connecting you to sickness, connecting you to failure, connecting you to sickness. Can you hear demons screaming out? So these people are being set free indeed. You cannot remain the same. With this touch of God's power, there is a sure deal. People with bad dreams are being set free. Every sickness, every disease. Brother Patrick with evil attacks.
Another one
is also touched in the mighty name of Jesus.
He's
dead with hypertension.
He's
dead with hepatitis. These are people with hepatitis B. His brother has peptic ulcers. With this touch of God's power, you can't remain the same. Time to cross over from sickness to good health. From poverty to prosperity.